Hello, today we will talk about MirrorLink, Android Auto and CarPlay, and full mirroring your phone in your car. So at first, MirrorLink. Some people said that MirrorLink is deaf systems, but it's not true, because you can see I have here Galaxy Samsung 8.5, and MirrorLink is still possible with car Volkswagen Group. It means Škoda, Seat and Volkswagen. You can see that there is this, and it means that it is not possible read it when a car is moving. But on this free car is possible unlock MirrorLink in the car if a car is moving. So I can run, for example, some application, it's a certificate application MirrorLink, and you can see that I have here my floating apps for auto, and this floating apps for auto is still working, so we can, for example, run videos from YouTube, we can run, for example, Internet Explorer, and this is my page, which is in different languages, about full mirroring of your car in, phone in the car. So you can see that with Samsung phone with Android 8 and sooner, and with car Volkswagen Group is full mirroring, true mirroring possible now. But I have now disconnect this phone, and the second system is Android Auto. I have a car with Wi-Fi Android Auto, so I can connect this through Wi-Fi, and we will see that we can run Android Auto in this car from this phone, and it's possible also full mirroring this phone on my car screen. So there is Android Auto, and you can see that there is a standard application. This is Waze, this is standard in all phones, but I have here two different applications. There is Fermata Auto, it's an application where it's possible run, for example, YouTube, if you can see. And the second possibility is run some videos from your phone, so I can run, for example, here my older videos from my YouTube channel. And the second application is Screen to Auto. When I run Screen to Auto, I must here on my phone screen run this, and in this time I can run full mirroring of my phone to my car screen. So you can see that also with Android Auto, with Android 11 or 12 or 10, is possible full mirroring your phone in your car without root your phone with latest version of Android, and also with the latest version of Android Auto. So I will disconnect my Android phone, and we can check what is possibilities with CarPlay. So if you want to run and mirror your iPhone in your car, so you must have only KyeBriq of your phone, iPhone, and from iOS number, so wait a moment, from iOS from number 15 is not possible mirroring jailbreak your iPhone. So for Apple CarPlay system I have here, so different little box. This is KyeBriq. What is it, KyeBriq? This is a free solution in one. At first it is a Wi-Fi adapter CarPlay, and second is a Wi-Fi adapter for Android Auto, and the final and the best solution for us is Android 10 multimedia player, which is possible to run any application from this KyeBriq on your car screen. So at first you can download any application from Play Store or from APK systems, and in a second there is very interesting that with this KyeBriq is possible run also a video stream channel with DNR compression, as is for example YouTube, as is for example Netflix or Disney Plus. So we can run for example this Netflix, and you will see that Netflix is running. It is different from Android Auto, and this is different from MirrorLink, because in this two system is not possible to run Netflix directly from your phone to your car, but with this KyeBriq is possible HBO Max, is possible Disney channel, or is possible also run for example this Netflix channel. So I hope that we can meet on my at first YouTube channel, and then second on my web pages, which is mirror-phone-aa.eu. So thank you very much for your interest, and I hope that we will meet at my pages. Fine. Bye.